were holding here, so we're marching on the parade, and of course that is their right. The problem is, the local media in this town doesn't care about this march, and they've given orders.
From the statue. Let's see a good picture of that guy. The statue.
Oh, Left her a message.
Thank you.
Thank you. For those of you that are here for this, for the first concert, the concert band, 5th and 6th Hour, played earlier at 7 o'clock. And this is our pre-festival concert. We're getting ready to go to competition next week, Friday. And that competition will be at Hazlett High School. You're all invited to come and listen. It's in their auditorium. They have an auditorium very similar to our new one. I checked it out the other day. It's smaller, kind of the same configuration. It doesn't have a balcony, but it's supposed to be a very nice place to play. That's Hazlett High School. The concert band will play at 6:20, and this group is going to be playing at 8 o'clock. And there'll probably be 15 other bands there that Friday night, and then all day Saturday, bands will be performing. So, that first selection is our opening march. Every band plays a march first, and then they play a required number, which is from a list of about 20 different selections, and you can choose one from that list for your classification for Class A high school. And our selected number is Festival Prelude.
Thank you.
7:20 and 8 o'clock.
I'd like to remind the audience to please turn off your cell phones and pages at this time. This is event number 10 in Class A, the Holt High School Symphonic Band, under the direction of Timothy L. Perry. They'll be performing the Billboard March by Floor, a Festival Prelude by Reed, and Fortress by Tequila. Please note, flash cameras or cassette taping is permitted during the performance. Please join me in welcoming the Holt High School Symphonic Band.
Thank you. dig, full double four dig, then back way off going into the trio, leads in the clarinet part and out the sax part. Okay? You've got the background. Okay? The trio. Look through it, let's sing a little bit from the top. Ready? Da di da 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 di.
Thank you. Do you like the paper?
It's shaving gel. Oh, I could have just looked at the bottom. I'm so good.
But it's pink and it's pretty, like you like. Pink.
What are you just standing there for?
It's this wrapping paper. I ran out of birthday wrapping paper.
This is a weird feeling.
Bumpy.
Just buy something so I wouldn't know what it was. Ah! I don't know. Razors. Don't really need any because I got the free one. Thanks.
Tell Sarah about that.
When you're 18 and a guy, you get a free razor in the mail. And I got one. Because I'm Jesse McDonald. And that can be a boy's name too.
No scam.
Some type of clothes. Something to wear.
Something not bendable.
Yeah, it's broken now.
Put your razors in.
Thank you, Mommy.
Thanks. I like it. This is underwear. Yep.
How about scooch underwear?
They're not scooch underwear.
Those are scooch underwear. Show scooch underwear to the camera.
Yeah.
Scooch underwear.
Hold them still so I can zoom in on the scooch. Right in the right spot.
That's inappropriate.
Birthday
socks, whatever. They got stars.
Are they scooch stars? I know what this one is. I don't know. I don't think it is. I don't think it's this one. It's too light.
Oh,
no, it's not. Isn't that the one you wanted? No, because this isn't what's really in there, because you just gave me the box to freak me out. I'm smart. More socks. A lot of socks and underwear.
Yeah. Going out to college.
That's my phone. Yeah. No!
Isn't that the one you wanted?
It's in here. Or I have to go get it. This little thing in there telling me. I can't open it when you tape it. Here. Letter opener. Just give me the letter opener.
Cranky.
Never mind, I got it. Oh, it's one of the boxes in the boxes.
Reveal.
Exposed.
Exposed.
This is the phone. Oh my god, I'm so surprised. Hello. Thank you.
Happy
18th birthday.
Ouch.
Oh my god, look how big the flame is on this one. It's out of control.
Oh my gosh.
How do I put it in there? That's number 18!
Oh good, put it in. We'll see.
Here.
Ouch!
Burning.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jessica. Happy birthday to you.
She kicked him out. You're blowing the coconut off of him.
What's your wish?
I can tell you, then it won't come true.
What's your wish?
I can't tell you, it won't come true!
What's your wish for?
I can't tell you, it won't come true.
A pack of cigarettes!
There's still a candle right here. Hey, I can go buy those, okay? And porn.
Oh boy.
You can buy corn when you're 17.
And I can go to the boo. Oh boy. Did she call him or did he call her?
I don't know. We just decorated the cat for Easter. And Jesse's birthday. You have any words to say, Scooch? Scooch is asleep, or he's trying to be. See? Sarah is reading crap.
He's the real reason we won the war. Bad boy.
It's very cool.
See, look at him. Sit down the same.
That's very heroic.
Mm-hmm. We should all be happy that he's brought us freedom.
And now say something about Star Trek.
Hey, look at me, I'm a Star Trek.
we can make her disappear. Okay, ready? I'm gonna make you disappear.
Okay, bye.
Wow, it worked! She disappeared! I can't believe it! She's back again! Wow.
That's amazing.
And Scooch has become undecorated and unglued.
Where's Osama? Find him and win $10.
$10?
$10.
Wow! That would be 10 lottery tickets.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you.